Many people have questions about what's the passing score for the certification exam. We're not going to tell you. It's not something that we publish for a couple different reasons. One is that it varies based on how hard the questions are. That's right, some questions are harder than others, and if your test had harder questions, then we're going to have a lower score required to pass that test. So it's not something that we share. It is a very hard test, and we know that when we set the score. The next thing that you're going to ask is, well, what's the passing rate? What portion of people pass every exam? We're not going to tell you that either. We may give some general numbers like that based on a particular exam, but it varies so much. Sometimes a bunch of people will take the exam with very little preparation. They don't usually do very well, but maybe they didn't care because it was just a practice for them. Other people may have worked in an industry very closely aligned to the systems engineering handbook. They may have prepared extensively. They come and take the exam and they all pass. So the passing rate doesn't mean a whole lot. The final thing you're going to want to know, and this one you're probably going to guess, we're not going to tell you, is what your individual score was. We can't tell you that because then you'd be able to figure out what the passing score was. So sorry, but if someone tells you those numbers, be a little skeptical of anything else that they tell you, because those aren't numbers that we share.